Jordan!
I started playing games from a very young age when my cousin introduced me to the video games. I instantly recognized my passion towards FPS games like Counter-Strike, Battlefield, and I found myself to be pretty good naturally in those games.
Nice. There's a Sophie as well.
I started to play Rainbow Six Siege when my cousin asked me to download the beta and try the game when it was coming out. Then we made a casual, like go for team, and yeah, a bit later I got opportunity to trial for the Wise with Zironic being the IGL in the team. And that was basically my first ever Pro League team, and later we became Playing Ducks. And the feeling that I could have a career from Siege was later when I played for Sisu and we actually got to travel to the Pro League Finals, and that felt the first time like this would be a career.
On a shot here, get the kill on Akanto, but still, you have Wilkie that's on the Twitch. You can just put those breaching charges. No, he has a claymore. Okay, so no breaching charges to use to actually open up the top floorboard and actually try to shoot down, but Shot is going to be able to get the kill on a Pengu. Mira mirrors as well. So Mira here, KS is going to try to peek in, but Shot is already in the back, able to get the frag. Jonas will get a team kill on Fabian, and then Shot will clean it up.
Playing at the top level of Siege means basically everything to me. It keeps me motivated. Winning Invitational in 2018 was the actual best day of my life, and my hunger for winning is not stopping. It drives me to be the best and work hard for winning more tournaments. Siege is basically my life.
You can open the other side of the street. Dante,
do we have carry?
On Capcom Silano. Yeah, Capcom window, Capcom window.
Go for the ace, go for the ace.
I think.
C4 below, C4 below.
My new team is full of motivated, talented players who I really look forward to play and win with. Everyone has the same goal in mind, and that is working hard and winning tournaments. I have a great feeling about this team, and our chemistry and everything feels really good. My role in the team is mostly flex. My role in this team allows me to really show my skills and not hold anything back, and it feels absolutely fantastic.
For the Bearing 9 gets one before getting down. Saves with a 2k now in the round. They're lining up here potentially for Shate, but there's just so much for him to shoot. He'll get the 2k. There's still one. The Valkyrie sitting right behind that green box. The diffuser's a bit too far back, and there's soft walls all around. You gotta deal with that bulletproof cam. Good reactions there. But unfortunately, the EMP is a bit too far back. Shate will use the second one there and checking into church very quickly. Nobody inside of blue. You still know there's somebody around this corner here, and Panix is ready. There's a diffuser. It's going to be picked up. The Valkyrie around the corner, but Shate is still alive. Can't really use any more utility. So close to finding the head of Doki. But man, that was just way too close for comfort. And Shate is going to be the one to play the chicken game now. There's no nitro to be used. Around the corner, Shate! He gets it! I can't believe it!